Straight from the top there, sir.
Tries to keep Bernie happy, and the hit's coming.